Hello, guys. Well, we're almost there. A couple more pieces and the woodwork is done. So these remaining boards are going to go outside underneath this deck area. And then that's probably enough to do that. But that's all we got left of that. All our boards are teak. We finished. We just got to do a few more little boards around this window. And I'll show you how it ended up coming out. And there's your last two boards on the wall meet the ceiling. And you know, when you see the woodwork, the wall blends in with the ceiling because they're the same materials. But that's the corner of the ceiling, and ceiling meets wall. You see how the miters all line up with each other from the ceiling, and the line runs down. So your eye flows along the ceiling plane to the wall plane. Even though it looks like it jumps there, but that's just the tone change. The separation of the wall and the ceiling is right there. So, but that's what we're trying to get to anyway. So there's a continuation of the space as a volume. So up behind the planter, and then that planter wall up in the back is all teak boards. Your mosaic. Sun's in the way, but let me see if I could block the sun. We got two more to put there, and then a return into the window, and that's done. And the same on this side. Two more and a return into the window, and that's pretty much it. We finished it up. Anyways, guys, I know it's kind of hard to see, but yeah, we'll start videos on the marble. We're going to start it right into that probably next week. So you get to see how that marbling goes and how it works with the teak. And you'll be able to see how the two materials separate from each other in there. Where they separate. But we went higher up in the wet area with more marble. And then it comes down lower in the main bathroom area, and then the tile on the wall is the same as the tile on the floor, and we'll make the tile smaller in the shower area for safety, so it's not slippery, because the grout joints give grip when you're on a wet, when it's wet, the tiles get slippery. But anyways, that's it, guys. I'm just showing you how we ended up making out with the room, and then the mosaic goes in here, the larger mosaic, and then we can share some of those too once we get those in. Those are, they're supposed to be shipped, so we don't know when we're getting them, but when we do, maybe we'll put them in, because we're going to start thin setting anyways, and we'll be grouting soon when we can grout everything up. Alright, guys, that's it. Just showing you how it came out. That's pretty much your teak work. And then we'll be doing this, finishing up this tomorrow. And then next week we'll start on the tile. We'll have some tiling videos if anyone's interested in tiling stuff. We'll be doing it, sharing some videos on it. Anyways, take it easy, guys, and have a good weekend, and we'll see you on the next one. Stay safe.